Planting a seed is an act of faith in the future. The same is true of giving to LexArts. Every dollar you give says you believe things will take a turn for the better, even at a time when the present seems less than a gift. Every dollar says you trust that happy days will be here again. And when they are, you want the arts back in full bloom.
The arts in bloom make things happen.
Their beauty lifts our spirits and delights our senses.
And they attract the pollinators, bees, birds, and butterflies that keep things buzzing in our community and our economy.
Here's the kind of buzz the arts create.
They can stimulate $16 million in consumer spending, attract visitors from 80 counties to the Lexington area,
generate a whopping $3.2 million in city and state taxes,
create well over 1,000 full and part-time jobs,
connect 220,000 kids, yours, mine, ours, with the educational arts events that help them thrive and grow.
Your donation to LexArts today seeds the kind of tomorrow you want to see.
Art in full bloom spins off an amazing energy.
A town where concert halls and galleries, theaters and studios, even walls and streets pulse with creativity and blaze with color.
It's a town where people are engaged, inspired, and uplifted.
It's a town that the best and brightest, movers and shakers, the dreamers and the doers want to call home.
But if we want the arts back in our lives when our lives get back up to speed, we need to be, you guessed it,
busy bees.
Because with 63% unemployment and a collective income loss of over $60 billion,
that's with a B.
They've taken a bigger hit than almost any other sector.
And like the rest of us, artists will be up against all kinds of challenges as they reboot, rebuild, and even invent new ways to create and operate.
Your donation to LexArts today seeds the kind of tomorrow you want to see.
A tomorrow in which, with the arts in bloom, our hearts heal, our spirits soar, our town prospers, and our economy hums.
Your donation today is a down payment on the tomorrow you want, just like planting a seed in the earth. It really is as simple as that. Please make your gift today at LexArts.org/give.